Sienna's available hands-free power-sliding side doors and rear liftgate offer a handy way to open the vehicle when your hands are full. Here's how to use it. First, make sure the vehicle is off, or the transmission is in the P position, and that you have your smart key with you. Then simply walk up to either front door of the vehicle and note the location of the sensor icon on the side sill. Now kick your foot straight forward under that icon, directly toward the vehicle and not at an angle, and you'll hear a series of two beeps. The first beep indicates that your foot was recognized, while the second beep means the door has begun opening. A quick kick in and out is all it takes. Don't hold your foot under the vehicle, as that may actually prevent the sensor from activating. Just bear in mind the sliding door may take a moment to begin opening. And best of all, this system can also close the door simply by doing another kick motion. Naturally, this functionality also exists on Sienna's power rear liftgate for both opening and closing. To operate it here, the process is the exact same. However, there's no sensor icon on the rear. Instead, simply stand directly behind the center of the vehicle with the smart key, then kick straight ahead without holding your foot up. The lift gate will begin opening. Finally, please note that if you have a tow hitch installed, it will interfere with the kick sensor functionality, and we recommend turning the sensor off in that case. And that's all there is to it. Just some added convenience for whatever life brings. For more information, visit Toyota.com.